Careful, someone might jump out and get you.
Who?
Paranormal activity, Joe. How should I know? I've never seen him.
Yes, you have. You just happened to be Hayden, made your fingers for the entire movie.
If you're scared of Toby, I'll have that cupboard for my spare dishes.
There's a keyhole. It must be locked.
Did I see the keys? Kitchen drawers full of odds and ends. Might be in there.
I'll go and have a look. I've got all my stuff up in there.
What are you needed for anyway?
Nothing, just curious. I'm sure the key will turn up in time. Welcome to Cupboard also.
Oh, very nice. Well, like, let's see. That's nice too.
Well, I mean, it could use some touching up. Would you like to put a new coat on, a new coat of paint, or some colour, somewhere?
No complaining. It's the best we can afford. Besides, it's still better than your place.
Look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Seth, hey!
So, what do you think?
Well...
Don't get him ranting again.
Put it against that wall there.
No, don't. You won't be able to see the TV.
That'd be fine. We just angle the TV so that you can see it from both.
Well, can we just put it somewhere? This thing's body heavy.
Fine, against that wall.
I'm sure we can move it again if we need to.
Oh.
Look.
Did you think this is the key for that whole cupboard?
Might as well try it. If the demon comes out to eat us, I'm sure our two mommy men will get it.
They're all seeing father is the only man we need to protect us.
I'm sure. Okay, let's go open it.
You go in and check if there's any demons.
There's nothing in here anyway. There's a couple empty shelves.
Well, that's a fearsome demon you've got there. I'm terrified. Should we exorcise it just to be safe, Gabby?
Shut up, you just startled me.
Oh, don't worry. I'll protect you from the fearsome teddy bear.
I hate you all.
He's losing an eye, poor thing. Does anyone else want him?
No, thank you.
Why would I want that ugly thing?
You're welcome to it. Hey, we could probably put the ironing board in here.
Yeah. Hmm. Where even is your ironing board?
It sounded like singing, like a little girl.
You were half asleep. Can you just imagine it? There was nothing in the cupboard, was there?
Well, no. I mean, the ironing board.
So, the ironing board was singing?
I think I hear a Broadway musical in that. Do you reckon it'll sing, be our guest, put our service to the test?
Okay, fine. I probably just imagined it. Does anyone want some tea?
Yeah.
Gotcha!
I wouldn't bother making tea for them, Rachel. I thought they were going on a date soon. Or have you finally got bored of her? Fancy having a good time, eh?
No. That's it. We're leaving. Oi!
Oh, it's such a pity. All the cute ones are straight. Come on, I'll help you through with these. Now there's only four of us, we can get our Mario Kart going.
What was that?
Lindy probably forgot something, she had to come back for it. I just hope she closed the front door properly. It never closes right unless you give it an extra
shove.
Ladies, focus.
Booze boardwalk? Oh, damn, Seth. Hey. What's wrong? I'm not moving.
Your controls came out. Look.
Oh.
I'll pause.
Oh, look, don't. She's got crazy leads anyway.
Did you win without cheating?
Hey.
Not again.
I think the game thinks you're cheating.
Do you think there could be something wrong with the Nintendo 64?
I don't think anything short of a direct nuclear strike could break one of them. I mean, they're like Nokias.
Lindy? Is that you?
There's no one there.
Oh, the doorstop must have come out. Look how rubbish they are. Let's go!
I'm alright!
Door is open.
Who was the last one out? I'm sorry, I think it might have been me. Okay, I'm gonna check my room. Just go and make sure that nothing valuable is missing from the living room. Oh, turn it off! It will have been taking power all day!
Who on earth had time to watch TV this morning? We barely made the bus.
Oh, maybe it was a little demon.
You're so funny. Jesus! Thanks for scaring the crap out of us. No. I'm sure she's fine. Her bus probably got delayed. You know how shit they are. Yeah, sure. Okay, bye. That was Jake. Apparently, Lindy still hasn't turned up.
Really? I gave her a call. It's ringing out. I think you're probably right. It must be the traffic. Everything's fine, but in future, just, you know, everyone be more careful about that door, right?
Hey, tell Cabby too. It might not have been me.
I will, once he comes back from the essay prep.
So then he accused me of putting him in the friend zone.
Oh my god, don't you hate it when they say that?
Oh,
the worst thing ever.
I'm sorry being your friend sucks.
Things
okay, wait. Tell me you would not want a piece of this.
I wouldn't mind if it's that.
Too bad that he bats for the other team.
Oh well, that's a note. Spend on the offer here.
Yeah. Where on earth did you get it? Who is it from?
In that box in your room.
Oh, there's a ton of boxes in my room.
Yeah, you might want to finish unpacking one of these days.
Oh, shut up, you.
Okay, look, that box is still in her room. And I don't want to be the only fool dressed up, okay? So, everyone, come on, let's get dressed up. Come on.
I can't believe you're making us do this.
Now, everybody, feast your eyes on this costume. I will look at some of the Talking about the sunrise, find the sleep in your eyes. I don't want to miss a second with you. Stay this way forever. It's only getting better if we want it to. You know that I wish that this night would never be over.
Actually, some of us think there's a ghost here too.
Oh, really? A ghost? Have you seen it?
Well, I've been around loads and I've never seen anything. But there has been some spooky stuff going on.
Well, I sometimes hear singing coming from that cupboard out in the hall.
Do you guys believe this? Ghosts?
Well, why don't we test it?
Does someone have a Ouija board or something?
I can use my necklace as a dowsing pendulum.
Oh, is that the thing where if it goes in a circle, it means yes, and if it
and
goes back...
if it goes back to the farm, it means no. Okay, everyone shut up. Shh. Okay. Are there any spirits here?
Oh, come on, you're spirit yourself!
Obviously, I'm not.
Okay. Second question. Are you a good spirit?
Oh, come on. You're not even doing it right. It's one or the other.
Honestly, it's not me. Sophia, here.
Right. Okay, again. Are you a good spirit?
See?
Well, I'm glad to see you're joining in now.
But I'm really not doing that. You know what? It's rubbish. You must have tied the crystal funny, that's why it's in balance.
You shouldn't be messing around with stuff like that anyway. What if things get worse? Sounds like somebody's pissed off the spirits.
Oh, don't be stupid. That doorstep just gave out again.
Yeah, oh, they are so useless.
I'll bump it back. Can we get Joe?
Yeah, go on.
Guys, do you hear that?
Hear what?
What's wrong now?
I thought I heard the singing again. I don't hear anything.
Me neither, sorry.
Rachel, you're letting the ghost stories get to you. Okay? You imagine that you hear something because you expect to hear it.
Okay, guys, let's stop all this creepy stuff. Who's up for Ring of Fire?
Yeah.
Cards? We got Alison Woodline cards.
That's
so brilliant. Right.
What's wrong?
Don't say that you heard singing again, because I wasn't even funny the first time.
It's fine. You're right, I probably just imagined it. So what are we doing anyway?
Ring of Fire.
Hiya.
Hey.
cool. So anyway, I'm still really worried about Lindy. She hasn't turned up yet. Nobody knows what's happened.
Oh, come on. I'm sure she's like over at Jake's. I bet we're going to see her somewhere around today in last night's clothes.
I don't know. I'm still worried. She would have texted at least, wouldn't she?
What? Do you think that like, the demon got her?
Go on.
Well, that was handled nicely. Rachel!
Hey, Sophia. I was just on the phone with Rachel and...
Seth, don't start. I don't want to talk about it.
Look, I'm not saying you guys have a demon or a ghost or something, but she's really, really worried. And I just spoke to Jake, and he's going to the police because Lindy never turned up for their date. You haven't heard from her, have you?
No, actually we haven't. We haven't been able to call her either. Maybe going to the police might be a good idea. I just hope that Rachel wasn't such a baby. I mean, and Gabby's not much better either. She keeps going on about the flat being cursed and dark spirits and whatever.
Oh, well, I mean, I can't blame her. You can't deny weird stuff's been happening since you moved in. Remember the dowsing pendulum and the doors always slamming?
Not you too, Seth. I mean, I can't stand this anymore, okay? This is ridiculous. I don't know, I'm gonna go and get some milk. I'm gonna see you guys later.
Sophia!
Sophia. She's dead.
What? What do you...
She got hit by a car. I ran over to help, and then there was blood everywhere. It went all over my clothes, and then she wasn't... And then, if she hadn't been so angry at me, if she hadn't, she wouldn't have been more careful.
Seth, this can't be your fault.
I was telling her that Lindy hadn't shown up. Jake hadn't seen her. Nobody's seen her.
No. There's an evil spirit in this place. I'm sure of it. It's taken Lindy and Sophia's lives.
We don't know that Lindy's dead. And Sophia was just an accident. Nevertheless, I don't want you guys to stay here anymore. I mean, you stayed at my flat before. You could come over and...
I'm performing an exorcism before running away. I've done it before, we should have done it.
Are you being serious?
If you believe in dark powers, why not the light of the Lord?
Well, I don't think the light of the Lord would ever do anything for me.
Look, we can try the exorcism. And if anything goes wrong, we'll call, okay?
I'll wait up, so just be safe, okay?
We'll be fine. We'll deal with this tonight. Doing this in Lindy's room. It's creepy now that she's gone. That's just it. She was the first to go. If there is something, won't it try to hurt you? What was that?
Rachel!
What?
Gabby! Gabby! Why is this door locked? These doors don't even lock! Gabby!
Rachel?
Guys?
Gabby? Guys, are you here?
What the hell is that?
Gabby said something about performing an exorcism.
A what?
Do you hear that?
Hear what? Seth, hear what?
Shut up! Rachel? Gabby?
Rachel?
Come on, guys, answer!
Rachel?
I'm Emily's doll too.
Yeah.